God.
What the state government will be trying to do is to make sure that that tree planting day, which is an international day, 14th of July, every year, it's symbolic. So what we do, what we have done today is symbolic. It's to let people be aware that our environment is very key. It's very important to our survival and the survival of our future generations. If we abuse that environment now, it means that our children's children and all of that will not live to enjoy it. So that's why planting of trees and making every available space to be green is key for the survival of the human being. And I'm sure you're aware of the natural disasters that are happening here and there. It's because we need a cleaner environment. It's by virtue of what human beings are doing. So we need to be aware, because this tree planting helps to absorb, you know, a lot of the yields that are produced, you know, to that ruin our environment. So that's why we must make deliberate efforts to make sure that we combat those ills, at least reduce the impact of the virus.
Thank you.
This is you watch it.